I can tell you really want to reach new heights. You certainly look ready. Well, I guess we better do this. What went wrong? You'll get it. Pick up a few things on the way back. Analyze what went wrong. Me to pick up really that hard? Asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Hard. I guess it reflects on the teacher. That hard? Things on the way back. Analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? What went wrong? Teen asked me to things on the way back. You mind hurrying up a bit? Try to analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? Asked me to pick up on the way back. Hurrying up a bit. Try to analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? 18 asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Hurrying up a bit. Was it really that hard? Teen asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. You mind hurrying up a bit? Try to analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? What went wrong? You'll get it. Try to analyze on the way back. You might hurry up. Was it really that hard? To pick up a few things on the way back. Can you hurry up a bit? I didn't analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? What went wrong? You'll get it. Was it really that hard? Ask me to pick up a few things on the way back. Analyze what went wrong. Went wrong. You'll get it. 18 asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. You might have to stop it. Was it really that hard? Really that hard? I didn't realize what went wrong. Gene asked me to pick up a few. Was it really that hard? What went wrong? Was it really that hard? Was it really that hard? I'm gonna pick up a few things. Was it really that hard? Try to analyze if I'm wrong. You'll get it. Up a few things on the way back. Try to analyze what went wrong. You'll get it. Try to analyze what went wrong. You'll get it. Pick up a few things on the way back. Was it really that hard? Need to pick up a few things on the way back. Was it really that hard? Try to analyze what went wrong. get it.
Really that hard?
teacher. 18 asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Do you mind hurrying up a bit? Try to analyze what went wrong. Was it really that hard? 18 asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Wrong. You'll get it. Mind hurrying up a bit? Come on! it really that hard? A few things on the way back. Do you mind hurrying up a bit? Was it really that hard? Asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Do you mind hurrying up a bit?
Really bad.
Hey, asked me to pick up a few things on the way back. Do you the best. Was it really that hard?
I'm gonna analyze
what went wrong.
Try to analyze what went wrong.
that hard? Pick up a few things on the way back. Hurrying up again, you! Is it really that hard?
See, I have been going at it for almost 47 minutes, and a lot of people on YouTube are saying the issue is the timing. Yes and no. It's not the issue of the timing, it's the camera position. The instructions say you need to press up and X. And if you're using this on controllers for PlayStation 3, I think it's up and square. The camera position is relative, and this is a lot of issues with fighting games. If the camera goes wonky, the game relatively says, okay, you don't have to press up, now you gotta press 45 degrees to the left or right. And that's what I had to do. So every time the patroller went to the left to do the dash behind, you had to press right. But if you went to the left side or the right side and you had to go there, you had to press left. It was really annoying because you had to press the opposite direction to get... It's just a split second, but the camera is wrong. If you don't get the timing right either, it's going to miss and the character just flies right past you. So, I don't know how to say it. Focus on the timing. It's not that hard. My frustration was that my controller was starting to have issues. I couldn't land the YB combo. So that was a really annoying thing. But a lot of you who are struggling with this, I did it in 1 hour. This was one attempt. A lot of people say they did it for 6 hours. It's probably because you're mashing the crap out of it. Somebody said, press up and X repeatedly. Don't do that. You have to time it just as the dash ends. And at the same time, you have to remember which way is he going. Remember, when you're doing the up A dash, he can either go left or right from behind. So when he goes left, you make sure you hit right. If he goes right, you make sure you hit left. Just a little bit, like 35 degree angle. Instead of directly pressing up on this thing, make sure to go a little bit sideways, okay? Otherwise, you're gonna miss it every time, and that's what happened with me. And then you'll notice I got the timing right, it was just the camera angle was a pain in the butt. So I hope this helps for those guys struggling. I do think they do need to patch it. Either patch it to the point where it ignores the relativity of the camera and just says, yes, please, just press up. Or forget about it. As always, guys, thanks for watching. Don't be a dick. Hit escape and quit. Go ahead and subscribe. If you have any questions, go ahead and leave it in the comment section. I'm so sorry. I'm frustrated. My cat's tail was in my face. Everything was going bad. Until then, guys. Bye-bye.